Tell me what is happening. Of what has been happening and what has happened. So, first of all, my girlfriend and my ex. My girlfriend called the wave. She bumped me for another boy. And he used to bully me a lot. And it's one of his ex as well. And she loves him more than me. And she told me that she loved him. Well, that she loved me. She lied. And that made me feel very, very upset. And I'm just a little upset with her. And in that situation where I'm sure I don't know what to do here. Everything that's been happening is just a lot for me. And I have no time for coming out and things like that. Because I haven't been wanting to come out lately after what's happened. Sorry Louise if I've been the worst boyfriend ever. I just want you to know that I still love you. You always have a place in my heart, and I'm for one day that we can maybe go to Starbucks or something, or go somewhere, like anywhere, go and have a talk, even if you're still with Liam or anything, me and you can have a talk of what's going on. And I know you think that we're just better friends, but I love you, and I want you to know that. It goes a long way. Like, I cry that I can't see you and everything, and people may make fun of that. But it's something that makes me, like, in that emotional, but it keeps me staying fine. I miss calling you babe and everything. I just miss telling you goodnight and everything. I just want to let you know that no matter what, even if you have dumped me for another person, you still have a place in my heart. And I do love you a lot. And I wish you all the best of your life and everything. I know you guys are things short on that. But still, like, it's going to be a bit awkward if we see each other. Well, if we date each other, that's what I want. But it seems you've moved on from me. Which kind of pushes it to the limit, so I'm a bit upset about that. And I just wanted to let you know that I do love you a lot. And to be honest, I'm not going to move on. I'm just going to wait for you to wait until it's the right time. Because I love you, and that's it. And if I move on, then I'm sorry. But it's not perfect, it's just me trying to fix things back. And to be honest, it's going to take me a long way to fix that. Because I really, really do love you, and it hurts me a lot to know that you just want to break up with me and then go find another boyfriend straight away. And here's just the explanation of how I'm dealing with all this. Like, I'm sorry if I haven't done the best thing I've ever done, but I'll give you a hug everything. Just like last year, I was going to bring you down on my releases as well. I think I'm trying to believe in the person that you want, the person who I saw at first. So I'm not trying to love him well, that I loved a million times more than anything. And it seems that you've changed. But, and you're just really, just like you're not caring for like things anymore. You just wanted to move on like that. but I'm trying to let you know that you, as I've already said, like, you do have a place in my heart, and I will always love you, but it's going to take me a little bit of time. Just trying to sort this out on my own, and trying to figure out what's going on in my life. Whatever's easiest for you. Just about whatever's good for you. Well, we're not uncomfortable or anything. I just don't like Liam there, because I don't want it all going in that. About what the hell is going to go like right in a relationship with you if we have one again. I mean, I just don't really feel like I'm the one stopping it. This is like the explanation of what I'm trying to do. Like, I'm not loving my soul. I'm not going to be anywhere else. There's no one here where I would rather be with me, to be honest. And I know I'm hitting the lame stuff as well, and I can't give two shits for you. I know who the hell he is. He's an old bully. I can't give two shots. To be honest, I'll keep that for you. We're all coming back together. I want to leave you. To be honest, I'll do a lot, and it's going to be to that point where I'm going to have to fight if I'm for her. And I will, because I'm not finding my person, and if you listen to a song, Lose the game, so be careful. I thought she was the one for the wedding ring. I thought she was the one for the wedding ring. And the anxiety starts to thin, so I'm trying to sleep, but it's nothing. And to be honest, Louise, what did I do wrong? Just like meet me somewhere, come knock on me or something, and come tell me what I did wrong. Don't bother Liam. Just talk to me and Liam. Then I know what happened, I know what I did wrong. And to be honest, I know I was probably bad for her. I don't understand, I don't know. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope that Louise or Sally or any random people watch this. And wait, Louise, you want to know that I do still love you. And as I've already said, you have got a place in my heart, and I do love you a million times. To be honest, I can't pick another person just like you. And I feel like there's no way out for me. Like, you've deleted the video of me and you playing Roblox together, and I don't know why. Like, what did I do? Like, was it what was on your ex or anything? Is it awkward or something? Because I'm trying to figure out what the hell was wrong and what the hell I did wrong. Whatever you're talking about, just tell me. Like, literally tell me. I'll try and be better. Just give me another chance, at least. Like, me and you date or something, please. Like, if we can, then, to be honest, I'll try and sort of stuff out, I promise. You'll see. I'll be a better boyfriend and get on the phone this week anyway. I think I'll text you, or I'll try and get a meet up or something. I'm just hoping me and you can still be friends or something. But I'll just still love you, so I think, like, you know that. And to be honest, if you don't want to be together, then yeah. Okay. I'll see you guys later. Those guys are my friend. And one last thing. I love you.